Hey everybody, this is Ultima Mink from my YouTube channel, Ultima Mink Gaming. Welcome to the stream for those who join me and for those who watch the video. Hope you guys enjoy the content. This is Ghost Recon Breakpoint, or Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint, whatever you want to call it. Just going to be playing some missions and stuff like that on this, on my immersive mode. So I won't be playing the gear mode, I'll be playing immersive. Which is basically a more realistic variation of the game and how the game should have been intended to be. None of this gear push, because that's not Ghost Recon. Forward gear shit, I go to the division in that shit. So here we go. So, all the way up to the top one here, my Splinter Cell agent. Actually, I'm number 7. Also, I do have a gear game, because obviously that's when they first brought it out. So that's that guy, and then I've also got another immersive field medic there. But we're gonna go with Echelon. Because like the Echelon. I think dude, she's stealthy in the limit. Stealthy motherfucker. Charge my phone. Let's get a cable from the back. Which I should have actually stopped taking to my work actually, but what do you call it? Cable for my Nintendo Switch. I'm just taking this to work. Because I'll just damage the cord, you know. Eventually. If I keep taking it to work. Ghost Recon takes a minute to load. I keep forgetting about that. So then we go on the songs too. So I need to do CQC and 2 pistol kills. Welcome to the stream, who knows? Say hi in the chat, let me know where you're from. How do you do? I don't know why. I think I clicked on the wrong thing. I'm trying always to do the beginning stuff with this character and work my way through it, and then get to the actual up-to-date stuff with this character, but I think I just accidentally clicked on the wrong shit. No! So yeah, but welcome in for the people who just joined. How do you do? Stay tuned, say hi in the chat, don't be a fucking weirdo. Oh no, I don't want to do this. Skip. Can I pause this shit? Nope. Why did you take so long? Yeah, this is the shit I did not want to be doing. That's what I did. I want to go back to the stuff to before. What the fuck? Don't know why it's on that shit. But you won't get a blue screen just now, guys, so I do apologize. Just checking a few things out. Excuse me. I might play some Predator, man. I'm not too sure if I'm gonna stress me out real long today. The amount of time that I was waiting for a game as Predator was annoying. So I might not play Predator again tonight, but I might play some Rogue Company. Again, I had some really good matches on that today. Internet connection quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. Why not? I'm too bothered by the clues. Oh yeah, my teammates are filling this. Fucking beasting right now, these bad boys. Not done the Titan thing yet. Excuse me. Man, let's go find. Just a hill. This bad boy pistol. It's a bad boy pistol. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Get your ass down, motherfucker. Nice.
That's it. All good.
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
Few. But we're scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
Believe it.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did.
Sleep.
Look.
Most folks in the drone attack. Next year, I'm just going to show General Dylan George Hill inside the idea. So I can express the pain that has set in the depths of my soul this day. I'm not going to treat the better you as a sales leader.
Chase Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick.
I'll locate Chase Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
If you don't know what RP Delta stands for, people... RP stands for rendezvous point. To rendezvous. It's actually a French word. It's basically another way of saying meet up point. If one is not familiar with such terms. Oh, it's a little fucking tactical cache. No. Nice. I've got to talk to Schultz. Oh, okay. Fast travel. No. We are going to use the fast travel and shit. Fucking hell, man. I wonder if there's anyone actually streaming us today. Excuse me. Play Rainbow Six Siege for free. Why isn't there a drop down bar here for Breakpoint? Why are you not giving me the same who's trending right now, motherfucker? Okay, there's a German guy streaming. Oh nice, I'm actually training. I'm the 5th out of the 6th. Fantastic. Go me. Some little shots is over there. Chat up to him.
You're back. Good to see you.
Yeah, it's not good to see you, you ugly bastard.
Since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Fine.
I'll do a little side mission there.
Stomping through here like a goddamn hurricane.
Well, that doesn't mean anything.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
Aww.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads. This grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jace Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drones.
Hold on, hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority. All right, Fox. What have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me a video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously.
It's Stone's gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. It's the two soldiers I wanted to see. Mr. Stone. Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. And we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Now, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Aroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
I'll give him a chance with my boot, motherfucker. Put one more of them to go. Thank you.
just popping in.
Scared the bejesus out of me. The hell?
Having a pint.
Having a pint, son? Nice. There's a lot of chatter about this. Hey, Ben, how you doing, bud? Scared the shit out of me, though. Yeah, doing my, Aurora missions. Well, the first ones I'm working my way through the story stuff, and then once I've done the first one, I'll do all the side missions, and then I'll do all this sort of thing, and then I'll do the episode 2, then I'll do episode 3, you know, and catch up with the actual game. Because I kind of wanted to wait till there's like lots of stuff to do. So that was the whole thing anyway, you know what I mean? So, that's what I'm gonna do.
If you're still on tonight, I'll join you if I can.
Yeah, cool, man. Just don't get too drunk. There'd be no use. I don't know why it keeps doing the 3 thing. It's pissing me off. That's what I'm on. Collect profile. That's really annoying me, this profile thing. I just need to do that, don't I? And pin that because it's really pissing me off. And what I will pin is the echelon thing. Pin it underneath. Something dodgy sounded there. I don't know what it was though. Oh, it must have been the drone thing. Flying so high in the sky. Oh, it's down here. It's like a farming area. Looks like there's bad guys in here. A lot of stuff in here. Oh, What, really? That does less damage than my TAC 50? Really? Wow. Just dismantle them. I'll just get the blueprint there. Resource cache thing over here. Tactical cache. Dice. I killed him with a handgun. HDG's handgun, right? So why did it not, register? Maybe I'll do close quarters first, maybe, I don't know. Nice, got the Hexagon Tech CPU pants. So lovely.
No sleep. Drone shut down.
Could have used it right about now.
Really, you can't climb that? Motherfucker. Third time lucky. Nail it. HDG. It's a handgun. That's what it stands for, a handgun. So I don't understand. Unless it's this. kill 5 enemies without reloading. I think I killed 4. It's 3. Nah, that slobber couldn't do fuck all. Nah, this combat drone picks me up.
Maintain current position.
We'll hold here.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Just trying to do my echelon missions, trying to kill a couple of guys without reloading. Currently doing the Need a CQC note. Definitely guy up here. A lot of stuff up here, like berries and stuff. Nice plants. Yo, baby, reggae. Nice. You didn't see it coming, did you, bruh? Drones are annoying, but kill 50 enemies while stealth, kill 3 enemies in less than 3 seconds, kill 5 enemies with handguns without reload or swapping, kill 5 enemies without being detected. Easy, yeah. Ah, hello, shippy! Kill shippy! How many rounds did that take? Give me my protein! Back to the chopper there. Oh, she's only clearing out the echelon thing, so. Nice. Okay, so a place to park this bad boy's over here. Alright. That's some good fucking shooting right there, bro. Right. Glitched, look.
Getting in position. position there.
Tell me where I can find Jace Skell.
I got nothing more to say. Please, don't hurt me.
You can't be here. Shut up.
Hey, who are you?
Your worst nightmare.
What do you want?
Information.
Hi, don't be afraid. Okay. Would you happen to know where I can find Jace Skell?
I've said everything I know.
Thanks. Take care of yourself. Putting on night vision.
Visual on sniper. Hostile identified.
Recon combat.
Spotted a sniper. Helping you out. Sniper eliminated.
You got a kid.
Extra fire.
Smoke 'em, boys. Smoke 'em.
Shit, yeah.
Try, keep firing.
Let's go collect my stuff. Apex pants. Fuck you, what? Right. Sorry, guys, I was on the call with the family there. So now I can clear the AO. Oh, bad guys. Then we're good to go. It's a big boy too, though. But it's worse than what I've got. I will dismantle it and get my parts. Okay. Let's have a look, see at my parts actually. Can I upgrade? No, because that's an advanced part or a high-end weapon part. I need to do those other missions. An elite part and a high-end part, so it's two high-end parts and an elite part to make that max. Okay. What about you? Oh, nice, got you. Sort of part. Really? God damn, I need one more of those. That'll be a high elite and a high-end. Yeah, I need a high-end part. So let's feed. What about my little pistol? I just did a high-end part, yeah? Oh, I need an 8 point. We got max. Okay, cool. Right. Let's go down to business. Right, I did get a skill point. Two skill points. Nice. So, that's that done. I need 4 to max that out, which I'll probably do real soon, lad. Item capacity is kind of handy. This gives more parts of drones is real handy too. So, what was that? That's more ammo. Healing pouch, syringe capacity up as well. Mountaineer, plus 75% slide control. Nice. It does come handy though. That really is pretty good. Water filter. Crafted extreme rations. No, crafted long ration. Cooler. Asset capacity. More critics. Yeah, I was like, we're in your house. So yeah, let me get this one. There's always at the door.
I'm looking for Jace again. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
They're safe. Thanks for your help.
That's the truth, I swear.
There's a Titan nearby. None of your fucking business, mate.
What do you want?
These nuts.
Putting my night goggles on.
Nice.
Back.
Nice, got 30,000. Shit, it ran me over again. Yeah, stupid. I thought I was going to be stunned for a lot longer, but clearly not. Yeah. some of my own. I think I need a rocket launcher. Change that for rockets. Change that's an EMP unit. Bitch. Yeah. Land my motherfucker. How'd you land me now? How'd you land me now? Look at that. Like a boss. Oh, shit. Yeet. Oh, you're back home. Nice, man. Alright, what did I do with that other mine? Let's see if we can pick it back up. Thank you. must have shot my other mine out. Yeah, blew up one of my other mines. Because I laid it here and then ran further up, right? How's Lama now?
Activating light vision.
How long you on for?
On for a while. Ben. System here. Nice. Don't need any of those. Let's climb up the ladders, get the clothing. How do I am now? Ooh, get the black paint for the face. I like it. But now we killed those. Behemoth. Let's go. Make sure my weapons are suppressed now. To my suppressor off my weapon when I was fighting that. See, the helicopter was despawned. When you're looking to get back on there,
I have Ghost Recon download. He'll join you after I have something to eat.
Okay. Deploy the bivouac again. Can't believe I actually killed that thing with, how I killed her, like, those rocket launchers came in handy. Yes, sir. Wasn't fucking around with them. See if I can make some, actually. I should be able to make two of my mines here. Boom. Yeah, got me plenty of mines. What rocket launchers? No, can't make rocket launchers. Rations. It is coconut. I love making shit in this, I don't know why. I just feel so satisfying. That's my second craft in them. Something to do. Yeah, shop. See how much money I got back. So I got about 3 grand for doing that. Nice. What got the above change? Over here, yeah, let's go. Let's do this down there. Get back onto the main mission. I just had to kill the behemoth. It had to be killed. To the chopper. Oh, this one's got rockets. Nice. Fuck you guys, I'm out of here. Alright, we need to head this way.
bet there's good intel here.
Will I be able to play considering it will be a brand new PT?
Let's go with that. Will I be able to play considering it will be a brand new PT? What do you mean PT? PT to me is that physical training, boy.
Play through character.
Oh, you should be able to play. Yeah, it's on immersive. So it doesn't really matter on like immersive. It doesn't really matter how leveled you are. It's sort of realistic. So
also another aliens update. LOL.
Is it? Oh. Let me pause my cyberpunk then.
At least for me.
Yeah, there is. I just started downloading it now. Collect these plants.
Loading up now. I don't know if I have you as a friend. Hold on.
Heads up, that guy over there. Got a hostile.
Who's a heavy here? Shit. don't think there's a heavy.
Can you change your ghost experience on the fly?
Yeah. But you're better off making a new character. Like, I keep my immersive separate from the gear one. Like, my gear... I'll show you. That's cool, swearing it. So those are my guys looking like badass motherfuckers right there. Yeah, I don't think I can change my character. I'd have to change it.
I think I have to get to Ed Warren first.
Yeah, so you can like switch between, you know, the experience parameters. So you can switch it to like gear level on, gear level off. As you can see, I've got on extreme difficult enemies. See, I don't fuck around. Tactical difficulty is rookie though. I don't know why that's rookie. Stamina consumption, none. No, wait a minute, that should be, stamina should be normal. What the fuck?
I'll change it to the same as yours if you want.
Why is this in my stamina? Bandage quality unlimited. No, that was limited. Yeah, give it several. Yeah, five. I'm just finding out that my shit's been messed around again. Risk of injury, none. Stamina consumption. Regular. There you go. Health regeneration maximum. No, we'll do partial so this comes up a little bit. Ammo loss and reload on. Yeah, it's fine. Darkest night on. Nice. There you go. Yeah, so I've got it on immersive and then you have regular there at the bottom. Exploration mode guided, because I'm doing the story mode basically on this one. I'm gonna go through episode 1, 2, 3, then I'll catch up to the gear on immersive only though. You know what I mean? So yeah, that's that. Bit of a weird one though. We got a skill point? Oh, we got two. Get more credits. Hell yeah. Better get max that credits. Because I'm trying to buy the Rainbow Six characters. They like cost 80,000 each. Which is a.
I'll see if I can join now.
Yeah, try and join. It's open anyway. Like someone's joined.
Do you want to be in the party, Mink, or not?
Are you in the party chat?
No, it's game chat right now, I believe.
Why doesn't it let me mark that motherfucker? Oh, it's because you're connecting, that's right. So my AI's got. I'm like, why is it not giving me a sync shot?
Oh, AI will be going now.
Yeah, AI is going.
Except.
Cancel sync shot, there we go.
Ultimate mink.
Yeah, cancel that shit.
I don't have a sniper yet, so you know.
No, I can get you one. You can buy one. Did you do the tutorial?
Probably. I don't even know.
I don't think you did. Did you do like RRR and all that sort of shit?
Oh yeah, investigate crash sites, follow survivors. Yeah, I didn't.
Yeah.
I mean, I can jump off and do it real quick and then come back.
Yeah, because the tutorial does take a bit of time. It's like.
Did you shoot someone? They're all alerted, by the way.
Yeah, I shot the bot. So they're all alerted because of the bot. So don't worry about it. They're pretty dumb. But the enemies are on eliteness. Really? Why did that not fire? Do I need reload? No. Just the big guy I want to see. Where is he? There he is. Yeah, I had to kill the big guy, the big defense guy. You get shot. Get out of there.
A shotgun guy is literally right there.
Yeah, I see him. Get down, you're getting shot. You don't regen your health as well. Shit. Go for him. Reloading. Gotta run up the hill. Get right in that corner, watch yourself.
I'm wearing the thingy, by the way, the British.
Yeah, same here, that's what I've got on. DPS. Well, not DPS, but the camo. That's all the enemies gone.
I might quickly probably jump off and just do the quick tutorial thing. I think you only have to get to the social hub, that's about it.
Yeah, when you get to the social hub, it'll tell you, like, well, you can still play online anyway, like, but like, it'll say once you've got to do these fucking stupid side missions where it's like blue ones, and they're just annoying, really. And it's like fucking, you just gotta get them out of the way, and once they're done, then you can just do what you want. So yeah.
Oh, just... M82 here. The M82.
Is it a blueprint? I don't think it's a blueprint. If you look at it, it'll say, like, if the gun comes up, right, just dismantle it. You know what I mean? But if it's, yeah, if it's from a box, just dismantle it.
No, it's in the next area we're going to up on the map. It's on the side of a box.
Yeah, so what you could find blueprints for weapons. Why is that still clicked on my map? I just realized that.
Real quick, so you get all your AI back. And then I'll go and get to the main area. I do have another character, I just have to set up all the stuff. Fine.
Mm-hmm. Well, this character's only level 8? Like, for the echelon? So, she's like halfway echelon sort of stuff, you know what I mean? Because I've got like an actual healer. Oh, fuck you, he jumped out, didn't he? Gotcha. Yeah, I forgot as well, because I was still talking to you, so I was like, yeah, blah, I was like, oh shit, yeah, well, look, 17, yeah, but that would be like the, regular, how to play it regularly with gear, isn't it? Yeah. Keep that character separate. Because the reason I'm telling you that, because I quite like playing the other sites, but I want to get gear and then do the raids. I think you can do the raids on this as well, but like they're really hard doing it this way without your gear, if that makes sense. You know what I mean? Because the raids, like the Titan raids and that, there's a big fucking boss robot bots and all that sort of shit. No, you get like legendary items and stuff, you know, for your stuff. Why can I get through that door? I need to pick up a dead body to get through that door. Sold my shit. Just pick up a dead guy's body so we can get through the doors. So all of this game is like, you can actually, like, you know, if you grab someone, you can take them through the doors and stuff like that, or if you, like, you know, kill them, you can take them through doors. The doors are red, so if you see like there's like stuff in the doors and shit, you can take them and they'll open the doors for you. Well, certain doors. Pick him up again. Oh, one life, yes, one life, permadeath. nice. My AI is on elite, like the strongest difficulty. Yeah, no, yeah, like from the get-go, my enemies were elite, like they were the maxed out, like, difficulty. No. Yeah, they'll still be there, they're just done hard, you just gotta be stealthy. Fucking loads of fucking stuff here, damn. Oh, an SSMG, dismantle that, I think. That's why it's in here. Yeah, so any guns that you find in a crate, just dismantle the fuck out of it. Because you'll get parts, and then you can upgrade your other weapons. Like, say, like, you have a preferred two-set weapon. Just dismantle everything, and, you know, because you'll get blueprints anyway. I mean, so you're best to, like, sort of, like, stock up on them so you can, like, upgrade your weaponry. So your guns do more damage, etc. Where the fuck is this motherfucking chest? It's like in the garage area. I don't think I can get into it because of... I get to that bit. So chest I need to get to, and I just can't fucking get to it. Just can't remember where I have to go to get to it. Oh. is this thing? It's down there. I think one of the doors I need to go is locked. I think that's what it is. It's fucking locked. Because I alerted the base. I swear there was a door down here. Clearly not. Yeah, I always have a sniper and an assault rifle. SNR, I think that might be a DMR. SNR is a sniper. SNR sniper. You'll have like HDG. Yeah, HDG is a handgun. SNR is a sniper, and I think like a rifle is just like a normal assault. Yeah, so. So I've got attacked 50, bro. It's a fucking monster. Yeah, I've got the SC40K, which is the SSR, which is obviously assault rifle, ASR. I think I've got to get out of the zone to reset that. And you get money for everything. Like killing guys, until I'm missed in here. Doors are still unlocked then. She chucked him literally there. The fuck, bro. You have to go the long way around. No, so later this month. Was it? Which two? Season two. Oh, it was. Full season on Netflix. Hmm. I have to stream that.